we looking at a criminal matter here?
Well, we haven't eliminated that, you know, any cause. We have not started our fire investigation. So as soon as we start the investigation, we'll start looking into it, you know, talking to some witnesses, if there's anybody that's seen anything, and look for the origin of the fire and try to, you know, try to find out the cause of this fire. So, no, I'm sure somebody probably saw something with the amount of people around here. I mean, I don't know what the traffic was on First Street, if somebody went to the rear building, if there is a human cause of this fire. So we've been here multiple times for different reasons, you know, part of the parapet falling down. We've had to go pull down. I mean, this building's in rough shape, so we've been here quite a bit. So just checking it out, make sure it's still safe for everybody walking by. So. The initial crews did find heavy fire. I mean, and they just went, they extended multiple large diameter hose lines trying to get to the scene of the fire and knocking it down. So I can't tell you as far as, you know, what they saw when they first got here, because I was not here.